Hello guys and welcome back for a brand new review. If you are new to the channel, please make sure you're gonna subscribe. You can also leave some comments and don't forget to press the like button. In today's video we're gonna have a look at another pair of Nike Blazer. Take them out of the box, guys. Okay guys, so today we're gonna have a look at this Nike Blazer 77 EMB. This one was released in the first half of October here in the UK for a retail price of £90, which is more or less the same price as the previous Blazers released this year. But this one, it's actually a special edition which celebrates the 75th anniversary of the NBA League. So they decided to make this very nice one, which has of course the colors of the NBA being this blue, red and white. But alongside this one we also had another one released, which you can see it here, but that one was just in two color combination, being that white and black. And in case you didn't know, the Blazer was released back in the 70s as a basketball shoe, but since then has changed to an icon for the skaters and also the sneaker heads. And in case you are wondering, this one will have some real leather, but of course some synthetic one as well. So let's go ahead and do a breakdown of this shoe, guys. As you can see, starting here at the toe box section, we're gonna have this white leather, which is actually quite soft. And as we go towards the lacing system, you can see that it's gonna change to this synthetic leather, which you can straight away feel the actual difference. So this one will be in this dark blue color, which will be just here at this part, but we're also gonna have it here on one side of the actual lacing system. And we're also gonna have it here at the back of the ankle section, also over the stitching on the middle of the shoe. Going to the actual lacing system, we're gonna have your standard one with these punch out holes, and the actual laces will be these white flat ones. And just underneath these laces we're gonna have your usual nylon tongue, which has as you can see an exposed foam. And at the top of it, we're also gonna have this very nice tag with the NBA logo and 75th anniversary. So this one looks actually quite nice. I will need to admit that the amount of padding in this one is actually a very good one. Now going to the midfoot, you can see that we're gonna have on the lateral side this white leather, which on top of it will have this Nike swoosh in this orange color. But of course on the medial side we're gonna have exactly the opposite, being this orange synthetic leather, and on top of it we're gonna have the white Nike swoosh. And of course on both sides we're gonna have some perforation holes for giving it a slight breathability. And the two panels will actually meet here at the back, where we're also gonna have this blue leather material stitch on top of it, and just above it we're gonna have this Nike embroidered in this white color. And we shouldn't forget the actual NBA logo, which is here on the heel section on the lateral side, and this one will be stitched. And now going on the inside, you can see that we're gonna have a white lining, which has a very good amount of padding inside, so this one will keep your ankle section quite nicely in place. And you can see that the actual insole, it's a foam insole which is glued to the actual shoe, and it's in this blue color with the actual Nike swoosh in this orange color. Now we're gonna go to this rubber midsole in this white color, which as you can see it's very simple. Here at the front we also gonna have a double layer, which is standard for all the Blazers. Now we're gonna finish with your rubber outsole, which is the same as in the previous Blazer released before. As in for the actual sizing, guys, I went with my true to size and I feel that this one is actually quite good. But for me, as I have a skinny fit, I feel that I have a bit too much room inside. And for me, it's easy fixing. I'm just putting an extra insole, and in the same time, I'm also making the shoe slightly more comfortable. As you know, this one doesn't have a very comfortable midsole, and it doesn't have an actual air sole unit as in the Air Jordan ones. So with me putting that extra insole, I've solved two problems with the actual comfort and with this extra room here at the front. But rather than that, guys, I feel that this special edition celebrating this 75th anniversary, it's actually using quite good materials for the price. I mean, £90, it's not that much, and you're gonna get, of course, some real leather, but some synthetic one as well. But in my opinion, these materials are actually quite good. The level comfort, it's around average, if I'm being honest with you. But if you have the same problem as me with this extra room inside, and you can just put that extra insole and it will become slightly more comfortable. Oh yeah, guys, this was my unboxing and reviewing of this Nike Blazer 77 EMB. I really hope you've enjoyed this video, and if you did, don't forget to press the like button, maybe also subscribe to the channel. You can also leave a comment in the comment section down below. And as always, I will see you in my next one. Thanks for watching.